USB technology is a common way to connect equipment, charge devices, and share data. It's an industry standard. But sometimes, there can be a frustrating amount of distance between your computer and your device or your display. The maximum recommended cable length for USB signals is 3 to 5 meters, or about 10 to 16 feet. When you need to extend data signals via USB, Category Cabling is a reliable and easy to install solution, and Leviton has you covered. There are multiple USB technologies on the market, but the two main options used in commercial and education settings are USB 1.1 and USB 2.0. USB 1.1 is a low bandwidth connectivity option. It works for interface devices such as a wired or wireless mouse, keyboard, touchscreen connection, or webcam. The Leviton USB 1.1 signal extender increases signal reach up to 50 meters. For higher speed devices, you'll need USB 2.0. It's for high bandwidth cameras and video, file sharing, video output for smartphones or tablets, printers, and interactive short throw projectors. The Leviton 2-port USB 2.0 extender can increase signal reach up to 100 meters. This transmitter-receiver pair supports high-speed, full-speed, and low-speed devices. It also charges devices. An extra benefit of our 2.0 extender is its compatibility with the new USB 3.1 devices. Both systems extend the USB signal over a single category cable link. This feature makes it ideal for datacom and low voltage installers because it's easy to install and test. Whether you need a 1.1 USB extension for simple data transfer and connectivity, or 2.0 for high definition webcams and device charging, Leviton ITAV systems can meet your needs. For more information on Leviton USB extension or ITAV systems, please visit leviton.com/ITAV.